honestly not at all. It's not something that I really target at the very first place, but I know for sure it's something that is really cool to be part of.
Bekerja di SpaceX, perusahaan aerospace atau antariksa di Hawthorne, California, bukanlah target awal Arsvita Alamsyah. Namun yang pasti, diaspora muda Indonesia ini bercita-cita berkarya di bidang teknologi.
As a kid, I kind of like to see how things are assembled and made. I was heavily inspired by my grandfather who used to be a mechanical engineer.
Terinspirasi kakeknya, Vita mengejar cita-cita menjadi insinyur mesin. Setelah lulus S1 dari University of Maryland, ia sempat bekerja mendalami industri aerospace dan rantai pasokan global. Ia kemudian melanjutkan kuliah S2 di MIT, mengambil jurusan Supply Chain Management.
I want to be part of a huge innovation, trying to solve complex problems and see the development of advanced technologies, and that's why I'm here.
Walau semakin banyak perempuan yang bekerja di industri aerospace, namun Vita mengakui industri ini memang masih didominasi laki-laki.
One of the challenges that we may encounter is to convince and to prove out that we can deliver. So having a great confidence in ourselves to make sure that everything is worth equally the same as our male counterparts is really essential.
Pendapat Vita dibenarkan oleh Diandra Sumardi, master di bidang kimia yang juga mengajar di University of Maryland. Walaupun sains sendiri menurut Diandra tak mengenal diskriminasi, yang dihadapi adalah tantangan budaya.
Jadi wanita itu kadang-kadang kita kayak suka meragukan diri sendiri, Sometimes people don't think that we can think as logically and as systematically as some of our male colleagues, which we can totally do that.
Rasa percaya diri ini juga ditunjukkan Vita dalam mempresentasikan dirinya sebagai Muslim.
I don't have that fear, to be frankly honest, to present myself as it is, wearing hijab, being different with others. I think to me, I don't see people that way, and hopefully people don't see me that way too.
Sikap Vita ini diakui Yuvi Priyadi, teman kuliahnya.
Dan di tengah transisi yang sulit itu, dia memutuskan untuk memakai hijab, gak peduli kata orang.
Oh, this is actually hijab. It's a scarf that women Muslim has to wear too, and I kind of like explain a little bit about it, so kind of share Islam a little bit for people who actually might not have been exposed to. And to me, like, that's not offending at all. It's more like an opportunity for me to share my belief.
Kuncinya menurut Vita adalah terus membangun keyakinan akan kemampuan diri. Dari Los Angeles, California, Dania Iman, Irfan Ihsan, Nia Iman Santoso, VOA.